buff first. So I'm taking blue first. Can't believe I've had to burst me passive this early, just because of that blitz fail ganker early. Blitz failed invade, sorry, not gank. Not gonna lie, it feels like at this rate I'm never gonna make it, like, up the diamond. Not when I keep getting placed with teams that have no idea what they're doing. Fair exhaust was the only thing you could take against Syndra. Stop ulti from one shotting. Just getting fed mid, right? No, he got an assist. Now he's gonna have farmer, so that's a bonus. I'm at base, I've got loads of gold to spend. Knock her up, ult. Oh my god. You could have literally queued and ulted. No comment, bro. Not saying it would have saved his life or got the kill. But I mean, it would have done some damage, that's for sure. God, I forgot a wraith. For crying out loud, Kurt. How is, like, what's going on? How is Yasuo getting absolutely smashed? All he's gotta do is wind wall, Syndra's ulti, and he's laughing. Like, don't understand. Oh my god. How many passive? Now I can actually go for my Spear Visage normal build, which is pretty big bonus. I'll have some of that. Tasty. Missed a big minion. I can't help you. You're screwed. Ping drag, nobody even bothers moving at all, so drag's probably gonna go to Gragas. my god, the reactions on that guy. Come on, right. Let's push drag. Pot's dead. Come on. Yeah, I'm not helping you. At all. Ask for assistance all day long. I've just had to put my passive on a Drake. Because nobody came to help me. So, yeah. That happened. Probably on Herald now, to be fair. If I take Wraiths down, I'll be able to buy the Triforce outright. think it'd be more beneficial rather than buying Triforce Arrow to get me Cinder Hulk, Remake Treads, Longsword Sheen, and Ruby Crystal. Yeah, I think so. Increase my movement speed, get out stuns faster with Tenacity, and give us increased defenses against this Gragas and Syndra and Yumi. Yo. I don't normally do this, but like clear the full side of the jungle at this point in the game, but we're so hard pushed. I've got no contesting over me red and wraith and everything, so it's like, I'll take my time. I could be pushing hard to be fair and go for the end, like, could get it over before 20 minutes. Probably would have if I'd stayed with the team, push forward with Herald. Still, I think I'm gonna go in here. Got the turret and led a perfect distraction up there so they can push the bot turret. Yep, and they're doing some damage on, so that's a bonus. Good job, guys. Spot on. Got the turret. Now get out. Come on, get out, get out, get out. Oh no, stun slowed. Just team will run. Just team will run. He's, oh, if he was gonna make the plays, that would have been an ult on all of them there. Not really left to push. Oh, I mean there is. We could just hammer it down mid. To be honest with you, I'd rather gun drag off Baron right now, but somehow I don't think the team's gonna join me. And I cannot solo it. Because I have not got the right build. Oh, 500 gold, man. it now and end it if they want. Since it's so AP heavy, I'm not gonna rush a thorn meal. I didn't have to die! Why did I do that? I didn't have to die. Could just sat with the team in mid, doing out, pushing towers all day, boring. That's what I could have done. But I didn't. No, 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 no.